Assalamu Alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. My theme is coping with tribulation in the first part of 4, Awakening by Pandemic. I wish you all a Ramadan Kareem. The world is in the grip of a global COVID-19 pandemic. A world that seems unusual, uncertain. We are after all in an unpredictable lockdown for an unspecified period of time. The coronavirus has thus far infected 140 million people and has caused over 3 million deaths worldwide. We are indeed being tested through a virus that cannot be seen by the human eye, and yet it makes its presence known to every person in every country, and there is no field of human activity that has not been impacted by the COVID-19. We are brought face to face with the most basic questions of life, and therefore, the pandemic leads us to some painful insights, a time for introspection. We are in the month of fasting, a month in which we enhance our capacity for sabr. In the Quran and in the statements and examples of the prophets, peace be upon all of them, sabr denotes patience, perseverance, strength of will, constancy despite surrounding changes, enduring trials and tribulations, forbearance, preparedness to sacrifice, being steadfast amid hostilities, determination in the face of opposition, and courage in the face of oppression. Patience implies the quietness or self-possession of one's own spirit under suffering, provocation, and problems. The ability to exercise patience refines character and results in better than anything that impatience could ever offer. We must realize that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has granted us death and life, لِيَبْلُوَكُمْ أَيُّكُمْ أَحْسَنُ عَمَلًا, in order to test us through our deeds. Remember that the test of life for each one may incorporate وَلَنَبْلُوَنَّكُمْ بِشَيْءٍ مِّنَ الْخَوْفِ وَالْجُوعِ وَنَقَصٍ مِّنَ الْأَمْوَالِ وَالْأَنفُسِ وَالثَّمَرَاتِ وَبَشِّرِ الصَّابِرِينَ. The test of life may incorporate fear, hunger, loss of property, loss of life, and loss in the fruits of labor, all of which can be borne by those who patiently persevere, acknowledging الَّذِينَ إِذَا أَصَابَتْهُمْ مُصِيبَةٌ قَالُوا إِنَّا لِلَّهِ وَإِنَّا إِلَيْهِ رَاجِعُونَ, that whatever we endure, after all, from Allah we come, and unto Him is our ultimate return. And therefore, we are exhorted in the Quran, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا إِسْتَعِينُوا بِالصَّبْرِ وَالصَّلَاةِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ مَعَ الصَّابِرِينَ. O you who believe, seek the help of Allah through prayer and patience. And we take comfort in the fact that إِنَّ اللَّهَ مَعَ الصَّابِرِينَ, Allah is with those who patiently persevere. And therefore, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam reminded us, As-sabru nisful iman, patience is half of faith. Shukran, wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullah.